But if you get a wild hair and you decide to go to a doctor who's not in the corral, say your friend's doctor who's got a rootin' tootin' pretty receptionist, then you pay the entire bill. So remember, rules are golden in the HMO.